you tried to travel by train today, you'll know that the rail strikes are causing more disruption to passengers this week as RMT union members stage a walkout today after rejecting the latest Network Rail pay offer yesterday. The union said the offer depended on big changes to working practice. Lord Patel, the chairman of Yorkshire, was also there today, wasn't he? What did he have to say on everything?
He too spoke of...
all of you. Kim, what attracted you to the club to do this documentary?
Well, they've been going 90 years.
5 years of waiting for this success, Joe. Tell me, what attracted you to the film club in the early days?
I think...
Now, do you know your quick steps from your cha-cha-cha? Well, the musical Strictly Ballroom is on tour around the country, and tonight it's in Sheffield. The Strictly Come Dancing champion, Kevin... Crowds go wild. Woo! She's a natural, isn't she? Wonderful. Paul's here now with the latest forecast, and Christmas has finally arrived in the Luck North studio. Better late than never.
It looks quite expensive, actually. We've... pushed
from
out what is the forecast.
Last night we were talking, weren't we, about turning the electric off for 2 hours.
We were.
Yeah, from electric companies. Michael's been in touch. He said his fuse was off. He was watching us on his mobile phone. Dedicated viewer, that's it. Good night.